What's up, Doc Mike? Today's topic for February 15, 2021. Love in the time of COVID-19, safe dating in a pandemic. Thank you, Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health.
Oh, love in the time of COVID-19. Gabriel Garcia Marquez did warn us this could happen, but dating in a pandemic, is it even safe? The short answer is yes. But it will look and feel, how do I put this, different. First, you need to ask yourself which protocols are non-negotiable. For example, mask wearing, physical distance, outside activities versus indoor date. And understand what type of date and contact level you want to have. It's all about evaluating risks and benefits. Maybe make a list of questions you want to ask them before the date, just so you both are on the same page. For example, let's say you have been seeing them online for a few weeks now and things have gotten, well, fun. You're now prepared to meet them in person, but you have to lay some clear ground rules first. Kind of like this.
Hey, I was thinking we should go to that beer garden you mentioned the other night.
Oh, perfect. Let's do it.
Okay, they do require masks. You okay with that?
Definitely. I wouldn't want to go if they didn't.
Wait, you haven't been to the gym lately, have you?
No, been working out at home, but I did go to a friend's birthday the other day.
Oh, let's wait a week or so after that other party you went to, just to be safe.
Let's wait then. All good things take time.
You may also want to consider both getting tested before meeting up, in case there will be some physical contact. Finally, take your time. This is a good opportunity to weed out all the bad prospects before deciding who you actually want to get involved with. But also, date yourself and look forward to getting your dating life on track once this pandemic ends. Happy dating.
Thank you.